Hey guys, this is GFox React here, and today we are reacting to collateral Blackout animation by Five Nights at Freddy's. Now, this came out 3 days ago, and I was on break, so sorry guys. And also, you might be questioning, what's up with my t-shirt? Well, today is a very hot summer day, and I have nothing to do but to exercise. So, anyway, let's get to the video in 3, 2, 1, boop. Warning, this video has flashing lights. Just click out for this. Okay. Good thing I don't have that. Alright. Move on. Even though my hair is messed up. Oh, there's Puppet. Oh, he looks cool, actually. Sneaking out and creeping round. There's nothing you haven't seen now. Say I'm lost, but I feel found. Think you're gonna turn me. But you don't see behind the shutters. Oh, there's Springtrap. But you don't wanna see behind the shutters. That's kind of creepy. A perfect house, a perfect smile. There's nothing you haven't seen now. Think I'm crazy, stay a while. I know you say you want to, but you don't see behind the shutters. Oh, that's kind of wanna see behind the shutters. Dark inside, so don't let in the light. Oh, glitch trap. Go back. That's creepy. That will be in my nightmares now. I would be afraid. Don't you dare. Okay. Oh. Hi there, buddy. I know. Look at all these people. Look at all these ants. Oh, that's kind of creepy at the same time with those ants. Oh. Okay. Hi. Okay. Well, hold on. Well, that was an actual awesome animation. That was actually a creepy animation mixed up with, like, awesomeness. That's pretty cool, actually. Well, that was the creepiest baby I've ever seen. Just skinny skeletons baby. There you go. Anyway, guys, so Sorry for uploading this late, but I want you guys to comment down which one should I react to next. If it's from before that I haven't reacted, let me know and all that stuff. But anyway, sorry for uploading this late on 1 week. Just, there isn't so much videos is publishing or anything, like animations, so yeah. If you guys want me to react to any types of animations or collabro, then let me know and all that stuff. Anyway, guys, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out, everyone.
Peace.